Hello everyone, welcome to Reykjavik, Iceland. So we just arrived in Reykjavik Airport. There's no lines here. Hopefully by tomorrow we'll be at our hotel.
Ping pong.
Thank you.
About to see the most famous hot dog stand in Reykjavik. As you can see, there's a nice line here. Long line means it must be good. Where next? Hot dog heaven. We're getting the works, is that what we're doing?
Three with the works?
Yep.
And one, how do you want it?
I'll get works.
Oh, four with the works.
Four with the works.
Sorry.
How do you say this place in Icelandic?
Bæjarins Beztu Pylsur.
Okay.
You want to try?
This is like the most famous hot dog stand in Reykjavik,
yes.
Right?
Yes, this one.
This is the best one. All right, good.
Of course.
So with the works, what is on it?
Using it?
It's a fresh onion, crunchy onion, ketchup, mustard, and mayo.
So everything. Okay, good.
There you go.
Excellent.
Okay.
You got the works.
Hold on.
You got the works.
Getting there.
Got some Coca-Cola. There it is, baby.
And you want a Prince Polo?
Seven.
And one Prince Polo?
Yeah.
Okay.
Twix.
That's beautiful. Yeah.
This was the first candy we got in Iceland.
Oh, okay.
And we traded it for fish.
Traded for fish, all right. So no fries here, just hot dogs and soda.
That's it.
All right.
It's very simple.
That's your specialty. Must be very good.
Special and simply.
Yeah, and simple, exactly.
Okay, thank you.
Enjoy.
All right.
Rosali.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
There's onions on it?
I think so.
Okay.
All right, let's do it. This must be Parliament building, where they give tours maybe? See, who's them? Alright, the pond is that way. Thank you. See the little filming in here. You're free. Good job. This is a cool looking street. Looks like it happened in place. This looks familiar. Yeah, we were here. I was here.
Do you
So it's Friday night, big difference.
What I said, Ron, is we want to see if they have looked up.
Oh, yeah.
No, it's